10 U.S. sailors captured in the Persian Gulf by Iran are expected to be released tomorrow morning. 9 men and 1 woman were traveling on Navy boats to a refueling station near Bahrain. Somehow they ended up in Iranian waters where they were detained. Iran is promising to release them in international waters after dawn.
Our goal has been a growing economy that also works better for everybody.